Okay, we'll go with the horn. There you go. Good side picture there.
There you go.
Every time you brace that gun, it doesn't function. Yeah, you got to hold it tight, hold it free. Hold it free. I don't hold it against anything.
That's
it.
Why getting down's a little tough. Alright, over the barrel.
Strokes just like if the gun's just moving. You know, it's almost like it's a gun.
Yeah, don't touch anything with the gun. Don't touch the apple at it. He's not throwing your arms, right?
He supported his hand on that
barrel. Good.
Don't happen that time. But every time he supports it on that barrel, or supports it, they
have problems.
Yeah.
I don't think he's going to have to ring or something change.
Lock the slide back. Back. Let's just get that out.
Mag.
Yeah.
Yeah. Just happened the mag happened.
Yeah. Well, then sometimes you have to pull the mag out.
There you go.
It's hard, I'm telling you.
Very difficult target to hit.
You're shooting high. You're still shooting high. Okay, let's go on to the next one.
Watch your muzzle.
Yeah. Watch your muzzle.
Okay, I'm right there. I got five mags, I'll use them all.
Watch that gun.
I only got four, so I'm going to have to hit them.
Alright.
Now watch that dot now.
Yeah. I didn't bring it today, but I shoot the production at 36.
Stay away from the barrel.
It kills me here. I'm like, start strong and finish.
There you go.
Keep the gun up.
He's on the dot. There you go. You're on it now.
So they get two of them.
Have five mags. You want to turn this way. This one's right, this one's not right.
It's trying to go to the next round
the wrong way to grab it, okay? When you grab your mags, you want to grab them like this, okay? And put them in. See that? Okay?
Yeah.
Some guys, to get their stuff closer, they have the mag out this way, okay? Like that. Some guys do that, especially a skinny guy.
The fact is, you've got them pointing two different directions.
So yeah, what do I do? Which makes it hard to load this mag.
So what do I do?
So can't you
get different mag pouches?
Not in this case.
Yeah, like that.
Well, both of them should be like
that. Yeah, because every time you grab a mag, it's like this. No, put your finger on the back of the mag. That's how you guide it in.
Good one.
Okay. Yeah, like that. At least
the finger.
Very guide. My left hand. I kind of grab my